Mr. Peter Bone!
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Is the Prime Minister aware that if the media reports about the EU agreement are in any way accurate, you are not delivering the Brexit people voted for, and today you will lose the support of many Conservative MPs and millions of voters across the country?
Prime Minister!
Can I say to my honourable friend?
Order. Members must calm themselves. I've often advised taking some sort of soothing medicament, and people may feel better in consequence. I want to hear what the Prime Minister has to say, and I hope the House has the courtesy to want to do so as well. The Prime Minister.
Can I say to my honourable friend that what we have been negotiating is a deal that does deliver on the vote of the British people? In the list that I set out earlier, I left out one of the things that the British people are very keen to see from this deal, which is an end to free movement, and we will ensure that we are delivering on that, as well as those other elements that I have set out. What we're doing is a deal that delivers on that vote, but in doing so protects jobs, protects the integrity of our United Kingdom, and protects the security of people in this country.
Ian Blackford! Yeah.